Let them soak for 15 to 20 minutes, towel dry. And you can put it in the refrigerator and have it for a salad or either a dessert.